In darkness there's a rustling, the bridle and the bell. Time draws nigh, the virgin sigh, affliction briar swell. She's tossing, she's a-turning, her thoughts keep her confined. Her visions are a-burning, brightly crows fill her mind. She waits as he's walking out the front door. She begs him to listen to her pleas. He turns not around, she's kneeling on the ground, and he just rides away on a blood red bay. Oh, the snows of late November cover branches bare and black. The land has been forsaken, shaken, walls fall on their backs. Battlefields are bleeding, cannons claim the shores. The homeland's left to wandering, thundering, fears wage new wars. She lies now in desolation. She knows not a harder way to die. She may be in denial, lonely for a while. Surely he'll return someday on a blood-red bay. Now the crystal rays of morning cascade upon the green. The myrtle trees bear bushy leaves filling the ravine. The rider's form approaches, his blade no longer drawn. What he started in the shadows is now finished in the dawn. The world has been baptized in fire. The world has been renewed with a flood. She's sullen by his eyes, none to her surprise. A stranger returned that day on a blood red bay. On a blood red bay.